You challenge a will by a direct attack in the court, generally where the probate court is sitting, and even though in your rural counties, that can be transferred into district court or to a statutory probate court judge, you literally file a lawsuit alleging that this will is invalid because of incapacity, undue influence, or some other reason.